Hi, I'm Laura, and you're watching The Savvy Executive. Welcome to my channel. I am so excited about today's video because in today's video, I am going to update you on a product that I have been using. Actually, a product that I reviewed a few months ago. And so now today, I'm going to update you on what I think about the product. In addition to that, I'm going to share with you a companion product that I've also been using. Now, before I get into today's video, I have a quick service announcement. The Savvy Executive is undergoing a rebranding. And so in addition to coming to you with career advice and tips on leadership, I will now also have content related to lifestyle, wellness and fitness, as well as fashion and beauty, all things associated with being a woman, all things associated with being a career woman. So the Savvy Executive will now be called Executive Her. So if you see the name Executive Her in your subscription feed, please know that it is still the Savvy Executive, but rebranded. All right, so let's get into today's video. So the product that I am going to update you on today is the welleco Super Elixir, and it is this product here. I have been using this product now for a few months, and I can tell you that I absolutely love this product. Not only am I still excited about the packaging, because I still think that this glass caddy is just beautiful. It's very girly. But in addition to that, I'm really excited about the content, because this product is made out of 45 whole foods, and I absolutely enjoy it. Not only does it give me a lot of energy, but it is just an all-in-one daily supplement. And I can tell you that it is easy to use. I can take this, and I truly do feel much better in terms of my overall health, as well as I really like how my skin looks when I'm using this product. Now, this product has changed a bit in terms of the different types of flavor. They've actually added two flavors, one with pineapple and lime, and the other is now lemon and ginger. And I can say that I have truly enjoyed both. Now, in the previous video, I think I may have mentioned that the one thing that I kind of do not like about the product, or one of the disadvantages of the product, is, of course, the cost. But because we are talking health and wellness, well, is there really a price on cost? So that is it for this product. I absolutely love it, and I do recommend it. Now, in addition to the Super Elixir from welleco, I am also using this product here, and this product is the Nourishing Protein. Now, this is a plant-based protein. It is actually brown rice and pea protein, and so I absolutely love that about this product, because when I use the whey protein sometimes, well, that really doesn't digest well for me, because it is, of course, a dairy base. And so with this product, because it is a plant protein, it's a little bit better on the digestion. In addition to that, it is packed with vitamins and minerals, as well as a probiotic. So I love this product as well, and I love this chocolate flavor that it comes in. Now, what I have been doing is I have been taking this product as well as this product, and I mix the two. Now, how I take this is I actually do this once a day, and I turn it into kind of like a chocolate mousse of sorts. Every morning, I take 2 teaspoons of the Super Elixir, 1 scoop of the Nourishing Protein, and I mix both of these along with pineapple and an avocado. Now, once I blend all of that together, it turns into kind of like a chocolate mousse, which is great for me because I have this terrible sweet tooth. So this way, I am actually able to have something that is sweet without having the refined sugar. So those are the two products that I really wanted to show you. Now, these products are absolutely great. Now, one of the disadvantages about this product is because it is so popular, sometimes it is sold out. And so if you're going to purchase this, you may want to purchase 2 or 3 of these at one time, because as I said before, it's so popular, it is sold out. All in all, I really like both of these products, and I can tell you, ladies, as we get older, we really have to pay attention to our overall health and what we're putting in our bodies. And these two products, because they are products that are organic, I absolutely love them, and I truly do recommend them. So that is my quick review of the welleco products. If there are some products that you enjoy, please list them below. I'm always looking for new things to try, especially when it comes to health and wellness. So thank you for watching, and as I said before, the Savvy Executive will now be Executive Her. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. Please like and share the video. I will see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.